Dodgers and the Pittsburgh Pirates open a three-game series tonight. And the Dodgers are fresh off a road trip where they were 4-3 against a couple of very good teams in Milwaukee and Chicago.
Yeah, 8-3 over the last 11. You think about the team, you know, there are times where you feel bad about them, but this team has won 16 games already, right? It took them 42 games to do that last year. Now they've done it in 27. So I don't feel bad about this team at all, and they are glad to be home.
Pretty good pitching matchup for the first game of this series tonight. It's Chris Archer for the Pirates and Hunter Ryu for the Dodgers.
Yeah, Archer's having a good year. He's had four really good starts. This will be his fifth start. Coming off what could be statistically his worst start, but he had a lot of rest going into that one because of suspension. And I think with Ryu, he loves to be at home. He's 2-0 here at home. He's had an outstanding changeup, outstanding cutter, and I think we're going to have another big outing from him.
He's faced the Pirates four times in his career. He is 4-0 against Pittsburgh. Try and continue that tonight as the Dodgers try to make it back-to-back wins. It's a three-game series and a three-game homestand. So tomorrow night, Sunday afternoon, they'll hit the road again to take on San Francisco starting out Monday. For now, sit back and enjoy this return to Dodger Stadium. The Dodgers and the Pirates, game one, a beautiful night.